In the next video, I'll explain the process principle of sheet lamination. The next category I'm going to talk about is sheet lamination. It's defined as a process in which sheets of material are bonded to form an object. Typically, as it was invented, the sheets were paper, just regular office paper, 80 grams per square meter, and the adhesive was used to bond it, and that was a high-density water-based adhesive. That's still the most dominant process today, and it's used to often make colored parts. I don't have any examples here, but recently there was a development to also create structural parts using fiber-reinforced sheets, and we'll talk about that really on the last slide. So the first name that was coined for that process was laminated object manufacturing, LOM. We also used to call it selective deposition lamination, SDL, and laminated layer manufacturing, LLM. But for the composite processes, EnvisionTech had coined selective lamination composite object manufacturing, SLCOM, and Impossible Objects is using composite-based additive manufacturing. So you should have heard these terms, and then you can look them up. Here's the schematic of the process. What we have here is first the paper or material supply. It's a roll-to-roll process. We have the roll of material that's stretched across the build surface, and the waste is here wound up on the take-up roll. We also have a laser at the very top that's guided on the surface, and in this case it traces the part outline and a cross hatch, so it's used for cutting. It's not tracing the whole layer that we want to generate. It actually only cuts around the outline, which makes it relatively fast. We also have a cross hatch here, these squares, and we will see in the video that's required to take it all apart after we're done with the whole print. We also have a heated roller. So once the adhesive was applied and the paper was rolled over, we use the heated roller to bond the two paper layers together with the adhesive. And here is a video by the IKT, it's a plastic institute in Stuttgart, at the University of Stuttgart. And it shows rather nicely how the process works. They call it layer laminated manufacturing, one of the terms used. Here you see the machine. And what you see here is the laser tracing the outline and also the cross hatch. You can see that a little bit and you'll see it clearer in a second. So the laser is cutting right now one layer. Now we had the bonded adhesive and paper applied in the next layer. You see this is the direction of the waste take-up roll. This is where the fresh paper is coming, and the laser is again tracing. Again, you saw that the roller was moving over it, and now we're tracing again. And now we're looking from the side what's happening inside. So you see the roll of material and the waste take-up roll. And we're going lower and lower to create more and more layers on top of each other. Now you can see a little bit better the crosshatch. Now you can see that. We're almost at the end of the build. Now it's taken out, and now it's being disassembled. And now you see what the cross hatching is really for. We're taking out all these quarters. They're all bonded together on top of each other, not on the sides. Now we're taking out the piece, and now you see how we're disassembling it and how this relatively simple part was created.